only path to freedom. And you might have to forgive someone 100 times for 100 things. You might have to forgive someone 100 times for one thing. And you might have to forgive yourself just as many times. Whatever that is, it's a process, but it is a choice. So I want to invite you into that choice tonight, that there is forgiveness and that freedom is found through that. Boston, I love you so much. Here is 74.
But what must I have for you?